So, how's rounds going?
Alright,
guys, first round.
We're so hyped.
We're about to win this whole thing. We got Alan prepping, and then we got Brian.
We only have 4 rounds, and I thought that we had 5. Yes. So I'm happy now.
Round 1 just over. We definitely lost.
It's all good. We're still.
That was a great round.
Motivated.
We definitely lost, but we're gonna get the next few dubs.
Like, yo, aren't those? So we just went against some really bad people who are stupid, but they win because they're second.
Okay, Nash, how are these rounds going?
I mean, it was really good. It went really well. It was
bro, shut
easy.
Up, bro. You
dude, stop.
Okay, novices, first win for the novices.
We
let's go.
Here. HMU bro, Burt Murn won on Instagram and on Snapchat.
So, how was your second round with the really
good? It was good.
Okay, so Brian here might be 0-4.
Just finished my last round. Hella good people, you know, don't know how I'm gonna do. They tried to intimidate me in that last round. They sent them people to not laugh. That's what Miss Nick told me. Like, I'll show you my phone. Deadass, there it is. One of ours heard a group in HI planning to go to your round and not laugh to throw you off. Incredibly rude, but don't let them have their way. They're big turds. I got ice in my veins. I did mess up though really bad, but like, it's fine.
We're at the reward ceremony. We're all gonna fail, but it's all going well. Adam, say hi to the vlog. Yeah, we've been vlogging all day.
What's going on?
Yo,
follow at BurtMurn1 on Snapchat and Instagram.
That's our boy.
What a stud.
What a hottie. Yeah. That's our boy. That's our boy.
That's not our boy, it's her boy.
That's your boy. That's your man right there. Yes, Owen.
The party bus. CA speech and debate, gang, mean
Sammy
Ari.
Sammy Hoffman just commented on Owen's post. Yes.
Follow BurtMurn1.
Play my Goody Oldies playlist, Adam.
What are you doing?
I'm putting on pants.
The kids need their dad.
Smoke tweet, yeah.
See your girl in the ball. That girl is a hottie. What a thing we're going to quack.
Alright, where are we at?
Chinese? Where are we at?
Woo! King Chinese Buffet! Yeah.
Where are we at, guys?
Chinese Buffet?
Yo, what's up?
Hey, give me a
what's up?
Hey.
What's up?
Wait, wait, Blue, I'm switching.
Let's go.
First time at the sophomore table.
Hey, let's go. Welcome to Conkey. I am your host, Owen Katus.
Someone's laser pointing his face. I'm really frightened, dude. What's on better?
Can you see
can I get a water, please?
Water? You know, I've known Lim for a long time. First, I messed it up.
Fourth tournament in a row. I don't know why I'm here.
Guys, this is my first PF round with Sarah Dog over here. We're going to dominate, get first place, gold medal, Nobel Peace Prize, Olympic gold medalist right here.
We're thriving. My speech is not memorized.
Adam.
Gang. Bro, it's BurtMurn1. Go to @BurtMurn1 at Instagram.
Welcome to the vlog.
This is Brian, Eric.
We're going to win.
This is Brian. We're about to destroy first place gold medalist right here. Ooh.
Okay, guys, it's lunch. We're all dead.
Yo, BurtMurn1, @BurtMurn1, my guy.
I might be going 5-0 right now. May go 10-0.
Any words on this, Miles?
No.
Miles
sad.
Is stoned right now.
Nope.
First of all, @BurtMurn1. Second of all, I'm actually, like, livid, my guy. Yeah, but first round was, like, okay compared to the fifth round where, like, literally the crackheadery was off the charts.
This round, those guys were turds. Those yes. Women were turds.
Yes.
Gang.
No, everyone's sleeping. Owen's wearing a jacket that makes him look stupid.
Wait, no, talk.
There's really hot guys here.
Really hot.
You guys are at a debate tournament.
Yeah, but
you'll be surprised.
And
there's only two of them.
Well, like one and a half.
One keeps his mouth closed. He's really.
Yeah, when he doesn't talk.
Make sure you.
It was great.
This is so lame and not cool.
Speak
cooler.
Y'all are gonna get cut.
Yeah.
All was a debater. We've got our pen in the hand there. He's ready to flow, guys.
Yeah, my mom's
gonna come. We woke him up. Welcome to the vlog.
Check the change.
We did Andrew Blake. Actually, Falou did it.
Falou is making an inappropriate joke.
The change is 9/11. That's not funny.
We got third. We haven't debated since February.